Okay, guys, the eyebrows, as you can see, are on fleek. Look at this. So now it's time to go get the shave. So, see you there. Survivor mode. Guys, here we go into the barbershop. High-end barbershop. And my bestie is over here. Gil is a barber. We just go say hi and give him a kiss. Say hi.
How are you?
Hi. This is my best friend, Gil. Hey guys, it's showtime. I'm at High End Barbershop in Morristown, New Jersey on Market Street. Give them a call for your barbering needs, old school barbershop. Now, I'm going to get my hair done by my best friend, Gilbert, and we will see how this goes. So I'm gonna go to my balding, and it's the part of the journey, survivor mode. This is it, I'm gonna get my hair done. So Gilbert, give us an idea of what you plan on doing for this. Right now, as you can see, the hair is separated from here and here. So what are your plans to do? Oh, hello, that hurts.
That hurts?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh no, take your hands off.
Okay.
So we're gonna bring it down with a clipper.
Okay.
And then we'll see if we're gonna shave it or dry, we're gonna wet shave it or dry shave it.
Okay, what's the difference between a wet shave and a dry shave?
Wet shave is you actually use, we use a 7-step process where we shave the head and the other one, the dry shaving, it just means that we're just going to use the clippers and machines, no water.
Okay. So, Tati, you want to come over and just show everybody like around the hair, like what it looks like? I'll take the braids out. Gotta keep it straight and steady.
So, you can see, the scalp is tender?
The scalp, it's not tender, and the hair, as you can see, is lifting.
Uh-huh.
See how it is? So, I mean, I've never had it done all over, so I don't know, you know, let's see. You can see how brittle, watch, this is this, look. The hair just comes right off.
Okay.
And it's lifting, as you can go, I don't know, Tati, can you get up higher to show that? It's lifting up off the head, so.
Yeah, I didn't even come all the way to the back, yeah.
Yeah, all the way to the back, okay. And look at this, like that. Okay. Here we go, guys. I'm gonna ask Tati over there to stop tearing up over there. I see her eyes looking glossy. Tati's gonna come right here so you can see, if everyone can see. Just get more of a version of what he's doing.
Does that hurt?
No, actually it's fine. Doesn't hurt at all. Feels quite smooth.
My heart is pounding.
Oh.
Your heart's pounding?
You're in the video. You guys are going to be okay. So we're in survivor mode. We got a survivor team. It's going to be okay. As long as you don't cut me. He cuts me, I cut him.
Mm-mm.
It's going to be fine.
It is. Wow. You've never seen my head this way. Tati, you want to come this way or turn it on this way? You can get on this side.
Any
still photos?
What's that?
And just make sure you see the recording time going on so you know it's still recording.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Try to think of which one of my kids I look like. Looking like this. But you can see even Gilbert, you could tell the texture of the hair has gotten real coarse and brittle, right? It's not even like it's alive. It's like it's like it's dead. It feels like a Brillo, like one of those Brillo pads.
Yeah, it definitely does. How long you had it braided for?
You mean the Pippi Longstockings? Just 2 days.
Really?
Because I had it around
it
in a wrap.
Like it's coming like right off.
Yeah, but that's just because from the root, the follicles, because the chemo kills any rapidly dividing cells, and that includes your hair. So what happens with that is that it just basically, like right here, Tati, if you want to come on this side for a minute, so I can show this part. See, I'm just lightly pulling, and then the hair just comes right off. Then we're going to save the hair.
So usually, other women just let it fall out like this? They don't...
Some women, it just sheds. It just sheds, and some women just go through and just shave their hair right away. For me, it was important for me to be part in front of this as much as I could. So just as early as Tuesday, which is shedding a lot, but then on yesterday and on Tuesday starts shedding. Wednesday was a lot of shedding. Like a lot came out when I combed clumps that filled up a gallon size Ziploc bag. And last night I was going to comb it, but I realized if I combed it, it was going to come out because as you can see, it's lifting already right here. So...
Now, you're going to put weights
on? No, I'm going to try to see how this looks right now, just being just naturally bald and see how that looks. Okay, you can stop that one for right now, Kathy. Okay, everybody, we're at the last final steps where we're going to do the last part of the shave. Where it's going to all be gone. Here we go. Woo! Look at that. Here she goes, and honestly, she feels so coarse. Wow. That's it, guys. She's gonna clean me up. We'll be back.
Stay tuned.
This feels so good. I can't explain it. It was irritating me so much before. So right now, we're just taking it down as low as possible, and I guess then we're gonna do the shave because the hair is gonna end up irritating me more if I slap it on. All right, stay tuned. What is this?
I appreciate oil.
Okay.
Apply to your scalp.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that feels so good. You don't understand how good it feels. Now I understand how men feel when their hair is growing back and it's itching and irritating them. But imagine having that much hair that I had in all, you know, one thing about my hair wasn't gappy. My hair is very full, so I had a lot of very thickness to my hair, and it was a lot. Oh, it feels cold. It feels good. Got some pictures of that, Tati?
Well, right now we're going to exfoliate your skin. Get rid of all the dry skin cells.
Okay.
Go, baby, go.
Well, not dry, dead skin cells.
Okay. It's fine.
It's cold though, right?
Freezing, but it's good. It feels good. It feels good. So now we're going to do a shaving gel. Never heard of a shaving gel before. Now, what's the difference between the shaving foam and gel?
Well, this one, it's clear, so I can see where I'm shaving. So since I'm going really, really close.
Oh, okay. So less chance of nicks.
Exactly.
So I won't bleed and he won't bleed. Because if I bleed, he bleeds just like that. Okay, what is this now?
This is the hot towel.
Oof.
Too hot?
No, it feels, oh my goodness. Oh. Yes, Lord. It feels good. I like it. Hey, I guess I'm getting this feels good. Now the air is hitting it, so now I want the warm one back. It feels cold. So now it's Now we're going to be at El Shave. Yes, that was so good. We need this woman. I'm telling you, we do like any of our own shaves. We need that.
He should do some of my legs.
Some step process.
Mm-hmm. We need that. Should we get a higher view? How do you see that?
Here, doing.
That's good. That's good. Oh, we'll see that. Oh, so you make it nice and thick when you do it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Here we go. Blady blade. Here we go. I'm getting dark. Do you see that? Now, is there a particular way in which you do it when you do this, like a certain pattern or direction that you
first
do?
First, I go with the grain.
Okay.
And then I go against the grain.
So, what is that looking the way to see, like, what the hair, like a little piece of the hair that's there, which way it falls?
Yes, so we don't irritate the skin.
And I'm telling you right now, this is really good, and I don't even feel like I'm surprised using a razor blade that. I could barely feel it's not irritating my scalp at all.
We made the skin elastic. We're gonna go against the grain.
Whew, it's cold.
So it's for a closer shave.
Okay. So what we saw in the other pictures, I don't know if you were able to see that, is that I didn't have that classic baldy look because I have like freckles apparently in my on my scalp. So, you know, I guess it's the British in me that came out. So I probably put some foundation on my. Ooh, okay. Now that feels like prickly.
Because I guess it's. Well, now you don't have any hair anymore, so you can really feel everything.
Oh, yeah, I felt that. That was a little rough there.
It hurt?
No, it's not hurt. It's just like. It's irritating, like it feels like someone's like stinging me.
Yeah, it's a badge of hair.
So now I'm gonna get the closer shave. Okay, because that so now we're gonna do a shaving gel. Never heard of a shaving gel before. Now what's in between the shaving foam and gel?
Well, this one it's clear, so I can see where I'm shaving, so I'm going really, really close.
Oh, okay. So, less chance of nicks.
Exactly.
So I won't bleed and he won't bleed. Because if I bleed, he bleeds just like that.
And I don't want to hit it with the blade.
Okay, so this is what, evening it out now you're doing?
No, I'm just going over it in sensitive areas.
See, I like how this right here, like this is like, I think, oh, so it is really smooth. You know what? My hair is smooth. I just have spots on it. So now I know. When you see people with these baldies, these perfectly bald hair heads that look like nice and the even skin color, they're airbrushing it because our hair, we have, there's colors in it. And different prints. I got cheetah print going on.
Leopard.
I can't even tell you how this feels. Oh, this is a beautiful feeling. It is just, wow.
I put a toner in and seal the pores.
Oh, good. Yeah, seal the pores, seal the pores. Awesome.
And then some, this is a moisturizer.
Okay. Yes, 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 yes. So what I'll probably do is on my off week of chemo, since I get it done every other week, I'll get my hair just brought back down again. So that way, as it starts to try to grow back and everything, that I will, it won't, I mean, the videographer here laughing. Had your little video adjustment. Okay, guys, we'll show you in a little bit. All right, guys, so now we're done with the shave, and we're getting ready to apply the makeup. Can't have myself looking like this. Gotta look fab. See you in a minute. Okay, everybody, I'm home now. So I'm gonna do the big reveal so my husband can come and see how I look. You guys have been there the whole time, and here we go, baby. Now I'm gonna some light. Got my makeup on. See, this way. That's where it's at. And here we go. And that's the big reveal. Feels great. So, what are your thoughts? What do you think
about it? Good.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
I actually have spots on my eye I got to fix and everything else. Mm-hmm. So, is it shocking to you, what you thought before, or what? What are your thoughts about it?
No, it's not shocking. It's something that was expected.
Okay. Okay, and there you have it, guys. Do I look fab or what? Thanks, guys. Survivor mode.
Judging one another by their appearance. Yes, India, I feel you, girl.